working in Air Force and I am posted to Agra. I have been wearing spectacles from last 5.5 to 6 years. I had a power of -1.75 in one eye and -2.0 in other eye. I wanted to remove spectacles because I had a lot of problems due to spectacles, like waking up in the morning and finding my specs, or there was a formation of fog in the winters on my spectacles. Moreover, I had a problem of riding bike. So I wanted to get rid of the spectacles. So I started inquiring about the LASIK laser centers in India, especially in North India. So I found out about this Suvi Eye Care Hospital and LASIK laser center, which is in Kota, Rajasthan. I talked to the doctors, Dr. Suresh K. Pandey and Dr. Vidushi Sharma, and I found out that their knowledge was extremely well in their subjects, and they had a lot of experience in India and abroad. So I decided that I would go through the LASIK laser procedure through the Suvi Eye Care Hospital and LASIK Laser Center in Kota, Rajasthan. I came to Dr. Vidushi Sharma. She explained me the procedure quite well and told me each and every details of it. I underwent the procedure on 7th November 2011 and each eye took around 5 to 6 minutes. And the best part was I didn't feel any pain in any of my eyes, and I was able to see very clearly as soon as the procedure was over. So I would like to recommend other people who are having problem in wearing spectacles or contact lenses and want to improve their personality by removing spectacles to undergo custom view LASIK laser procedure through Suvi Eye Care Hospital, Kota, Rajasthan.